Ah, okay. All right. Peaches and margarita, let's go. I'll do the skinny. All right. Yes, gangsa skinny is a cake. So this one would be... would be nothing. Ah, no, no,
what cake? What cake?
Something wrong with the dropper. I think I slam it too tight. It's going halfway only. Sometimes it go up. So later on, we have to release the tension a bit.
It's squeezing the collar.
Yeah, yeah. I guess so. But not guess. This one is a definite. Okay, this is the granite.
Granite
design.
Yeah,
it's a ratchet type, right?
It's stash.
Stash, okay.
You want to loosen, right? Then you
remove the lever. Okay, sweet. Wow, this freaking tight.
Yeah. Wait.
Okay. Okay, you. Right, go. Okay, release. Ah, beauty.
Can,
okay, give
it's
a. Give
it. So is it tight enough?
Yeah, tight enough.
Yeah.
Okay, nah. Awesome, amazing. It works. Granite design. Thumbs up.
This one is very cool.
Oh boy, this is one hard climb. We just finish down there, all the way zigzag, all the way up. Today, I canal with Wilson. So, we came up Dinamoham here, and this cool boy is over there. Sup, go up this cool boy. Wow, this looks nice. Wow. So, this is not the highest point, but no. There's a viewing gallery here. Thanks, buddy. Amazing ride. Easy.
T15. No. This is, I think we did more elevation than the T15.
Yeah,
within the first 10 minutes, we really climbed on that day.
T15 type of ride, but higher elevation. Am I right?
Narrower.
Narrower, yes.
That's why.
Many have. Wow, amazing.
So if we stick to the green trail, it'll be like either. Kind of.
Yeah.
Small little trail.
Yeah, so this trail here will be Tin Pants. This trail here will be Donkey Puncher. That's Disco. That's Dynamo.
Yeah. That's where we came from.
We are going blue. So
blues all link up to one another.
So the baby is alive. Everything works fine. I haven't installed the mud flap for the rear shock. All others are perfect. Beautiful. I got it done this morning. Okay. Yeah. We will do Disco. Disco is on the right. Disco, baby. And just now you mentioned that all the names is by Frank Zappa.
The terms here are all song titles.
From?
Guitarist called Frank Zappa.
By Frank Zappa. Zappa is the famous guitarist. So the trail names are all from his songs.
All the song titles.
Yeah, song titles, yes. Wow. Now this one is a different set of trail. Wow. So nice. It's beyond nice, okay? Okay, The Torture Never Stops by Frank Zappa. we got into a very slightly thick forest.
Hopefully we'll start to see some rock features
soon.
I'm not very sure.
Time now. It's 7 p.m. Whistler time. We are entering Fountain of Love. As you can see, 7 p.m. Still the sun. Oh no! Wow, this is. I see. Oh, don't, that one I will push definitely. No shy, okay?
But I think we are getting to the highest point now.
Okay, that's good to hear.
The way they construct this trail is really very friendly.
Yeah, it's for the up and coming, those want to pick up cycling, and also they encourage tourism, right? Get the correct gear and yank for the home run. Yeah, baby. Wow, 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 wow. Wow. Wow, this is my kind of baby, man.
You wanna see us up there?
Oh, right, let's.
You take a hike now, you walk up there first.
Yeah. Okay. A little hike. I sweat quite a bit, but the breeze is very cold and you feel you feel the chill. Wow. It looks like a dinosaur egg, man. Yeah. Oh. Check it out. You can go that way.
Yes.
And you can go
the other way. Also.
Wild way. Yeah, yeah. good work, man. This is nice.
Yeah, we're not even halfway yet. Everything is so beautiful here.
Ooh. Look at that creek. Ooh.
There's no line there.
Oh, you can climb up here.
I don't know whether there's a trail there. I think it's just like a run up.
So now we are over at the
Lost Lake
in Whistler.
This is the beach over here.
Oh, the beach.
You can see there's lots of people still chilling out. Even though it's past 8:15 p.m. in the evening. So you can see the sun is still out right now. It's the weather is getting cool. You know, but there's still, I would say we're in the height of summer and there's still very mild temperatures right now. It's been a very hot day. So we see a lot of people still here cooling off. Either after the ride or after the hike or after dinner. What do you think, Roslan?
Oh, this is super amazing! I got to ride with the great Wilson. Hey, it rhymes, huh?
No, it doesn't.
That is the lake, the lost lake behind us. Okay, we've been cycling the opposite side of the hill? Trail? Yeah, trail.
Yeah, there's the hills above the lake.
Yeah, okay, then we cycle over, and we end up here. Isn't it amazing? It's been a long time coming after the pandemic, right? So, how do you, what are your thoughts about coming here after 2 years, 2.5 years?
Yeah, last time I was here was in 2019, same as you. It's very refreshing to be back here.
Like I told you earlier, right? When we get out from the bus, the first thing that anticipates me, okay, excites me, is the smell of fresh air.
It's the smell of the pine cones.
The pine cones, yeah, the maple. Is it maple?
I think more pine cones.
Pine cones, yeah, correct. It's amazing. Okay. After the long journey, so it took us like how many 18 hours yesterday. So this is our first day. Wilson, how many days are you here?
I've been here about 2.5 weeks.
Oh, yeah, 2.5 weeks. So yesterday Wilson had a wonderful dinner.
You guys cook.
So we cook
nasi goreng ikan bilis.
It's amazing. Nice to have you.
But still very
today,
nice.
Today, you still have to come for dinner.
Oh shit! Alright,
we got tons of stuff. Now we got egg.
Okay? Oh my god.
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah. I have to accept the invitation.
Okay, guys, if you watching with us this far, thank you very much. Thank you for sharing. Thank you for watching, for our bantering. Alright. So, see you next time. See you in the trail.
Thank you. Thank you very much.